Do you ever redo any of your videos? I do. I think it's a good idea to take some subject matter that you may have done a video on a year ago, 2 years ago, and maybe put it under a slightly different title, but talk about the item again. Because you get new viewers all the time, and those viewers may have not been with you at this time last year. Interesting situation came up on a viewer that I watch. I did not know her until about 3 or 4 weeks ago, and subscribed to her channel through another person that I knew, and she uses the word YTO in a lot of her videos. And I always wondered, what did YTO mean? Well, she did a video just today or yesterday, and she explained what YTO meant, YouTube Orbit, which is a vlog that you do every day, day after day after day. And I never knew what that meant until I just watched the video just now. I never saw a video that she did explaining it, maybe a year ago or 2 years ago, but I saw the video today, so now I know what YTO is. So I think it's a good idea redoing your videos every once in a while just to keep everything fresh. You have new people coming in and watching your videos all the time. So it's not like you're repeating yourself every month. It's just like you're going back in time, maybe 6 months, 9 months, 2 years, and you're taking a subject, maybe give it a slightly different title, and rehashing the conversation again. And might explain it in a slightly different way, but you're doing that as kind of a service to the people that love and enjoy to watch you. And I think it's a good thing. Now, the question is, do any of you out there do it? Comments get down below. And as usual, thank you for allowing me to bore you, and have a great day. Bye.